you know, kind of duplicating the Luke Skywalker role, but you see the echo of where it all is going to go. And instead of destroying the Death Star, he destroys the ship that controls the robots. Again, it's like poetry. It's sort of, they rhyme. Mm-hmm. Every stanza kind of rhymes with the last one. Hopefully it'll work.